And I am so excited to be working with this lovely group of students. They work really hard. You've raised really lovely children. And I love how supportive you guys have been. So we're going to get started with our first piece. This is the concert orchestra. And we are going to play Firelight, Candlelight.
Thank you.
excited about now. Woo. Okay, so this is the Chamber Orchestra. We are going to start by continuing with our Nutcracker theme with a lesser well-known piece called Mother Ginger. It's where the grandmother or the mother has that big skirt and all the little babies come dancing out. So enjoy Mother Ginger.
Thank you. Good evening, thanks for joining us. My name is Jacob Page, I'm the band director here at Colerain High School. We're so excited as a music department to have all of you as an audience today. It's just an awesome opportunity for us to highlight the amazing ability of all of our students. Behind me is the Colerain High School Wind Symphony. That first one, Christmas Festival, is just every Christmas tune you can think of, all smashed into one piece and all at the same time. So it's a lot and a lot of fun. Our next one is not necessarily Christmas related. It's a little bit more fall related. Ammerland is over in Deutschland, the fun country that it is. Had a beautiful grove. The gentleman, the composer here, lives just on the other side of it. And his essence in the piece is to capture that transition of the fall and all the colors coming through, and then everything dying and bringing new life as we come into spring. So I thought a really appropriate piece has some really, really lovely tunes in it. So we hope you enjoy Ammerland. Very much. Our last piece for you tonight, before we get to the choir, which I know you're very excited. I'm very excited as well. Is a piece called Undertow by modern composer John Mackey. Has absolutely nothing to do with anything of anything. It's just a really, really fun piece. And the students can probably tell you, if you talk to them after, it was not their favorite piece at the beginning of the quarter when we started working on it. They're like, Mr. Page, this is too hard. Mr. Page, I don't want to do this. I don't like it at all. Hate it so much, and I'm like, just give it some time. And I don't want to speak for them, but I think it's probably their favorite at this point. Maybe. Maybe. All right, maybe. Anyway, mixed emotions. Yeah, you know, it is what it is. But it's an awesome piece and just a really, really fun ride. The composer, John Mackey, uses the music a really odd meter in the middle every other measure to try to create this feeling of literally the undertow in the ocean, the pullback and keeping you in and engaged in the end of the measure. It's just a really cool effect and just, again, just a lot of fun to play. So we hope you enjoy Undertow.
Thank you. moments cannot see the light. I think I'm prone to getting blinded when it's bright.
Songs. Thank you again, everybody, for attending. My name is Blake Huffbaker. I'm the choir director at Colerain High School. It is a privilege to get to work with these talented, wonderful young people. To finish out the solo portion of our concert, we have Jacob and James, brothers. James, when did you graduate, James? James graduated in 2020, so it's awesome to have him back playing. He also gave us some wonderful music as you entered this evening. So. Without further ado, here is Jacob and James.
Mm-hmm.
Concert. We have a combined number with our chamber orchestra and wind symphony and chamber singers. This is a medley of a bunch of different Christmas songs that you would have heard on Broadway. On your way out this evening, please stop by the Cookie Walk. We have lots of wonderful homemade baked goods to choose from. All the proceeds from that will go towards money to help our wonderful students have opportunities to travel.
Thank you. from session to session.